Go forth, strengthened to do the work of Christ, standing in the gap, extending the invitation to the eternal banquet, rejoicing in God. Let your gentleness be known to everyone, and don't worry about anything. The God who created you, the Christ who redeems you, and the Spirit who empowers you is with you today and evermore. Go in peace to love and serve God. Amen.